turn this sorting mill hardened steel bar into this, which is a left-hand thread one end, right-hand thread the other end, 20mm M20. It's for an adapter for a turnbuckle. Turnbuckles are one left, one right, but the rod we're going to use is 3 metres, so I don't think we can get left hand. I made this up. This one will be a wee bit shorter. So, I'll get it indicated and I'll bring it. Right, I've got it indicated. I'm just a way to face it off. This is going to be the female end. First, I think. This is possibly slightly too big, but it worked the last time. Quite well, actually. Well, it came with a lathe. There's two of them, the other one's bit bigger than this one. More statement number two, I think. This is an M20 top. That's one. Just get it centered. I know what we'll do. Get it started and then we'll get a socket on the end of it and figure out where the socket went. Yeah, I'm just running the tapered top in. I'll run a plug top in after it. I managed to borrow this from my mate the blacksmith. He's very handy. That's where I get all my steel for as well. So. Not that far away either, so I can nip around in 10-15 minutes. There we go. Shot one done. I'll run the plug in as well. Doing it. The last one I made the male first and then did the female. So I'm not sure how the threading would go. I'm waiting on actual proper thread cutting inserts, but I just used a bit of 41-43 a ground. It seemed to work a treat. That one's bigger, of course. We got a kitten yesterday. It's got two modes, sleep and attack. It's a comedian. Climbing up everywhere, up the bookcase, all over the place. I'll maybe get some footage and put it in. I've lost my GoPro 7, I think it's doing 8 running. That will turn up. I'm sure I brought it down. It's probably in the back of the Polaris actually. That's where female thread done. That's a 20mm tap, so I don't worry about putting a bolt in really. Just to see. Oh, no, that's my right hand thread done. Yeah. So I'll switch you off here and I'll bring you back once I've got it turned round and indicated. That might take a minute. Right, we've got it turned round. I'm just going to face off the end here. I've only got 40 minutes remaining on this card. Let's see how we go. First job. Take it down to the sides. We'll be cutting a left hand thread. Job. Try not to melt this lens like we did in the other one. Right, that should be pretty close to centre, I think. Just put a centre in it for the centre. I need to get some more centre drills. Keep breaking the damn things. So just using a drill. Let's see if I can find a center drill. There might be one. I'll bring you back once I'm going to see how that works. Change cutters. That one's chattering like nobody's business. It's actually too wee. What did I say we need? Reading time. So we're not 2.5. Oh God. Still too low. Looks quite good. Right, let's set it up to cut left hand. And it's 2.5 millimetres there. And let's see. Okay. Set a zero. Zero on the first one. Right, that'll give us 10 out. Yeah, that's cutting 2.5, that's what we want. Right, some cutting oil. Zero.
Thank you.
I've been making these M20 left-hand thread to right-hand thread adapters. This is the second one done. I think the cutter was needing a touch-up. I mean, it's spinning free enough anyway. They're to go into turnbuckles, because we need long rods, or 3 metre rods to go into the middle, and then whatever we need to go again to, actually 6 metres. And these will adapt the right hand rod that's going to come in there to go into the left hand turnbuckle. That's been a bit of fun this afternoon.